Hey guys, it's Flames Boys back for another video, and today we are back to the original camera and we're playing Borderlands. I just set the thing for it. Now this is the original, so it's like really bad camera and stuff. Really bad graphics. But also, they don't look too bad. I like the graphics. I actually really like the graphics. Let's go, ladies and gentlemen. This is Borderlands. I'm gonna do a full walkthrough, playthrough, whatever you guys want to call it. Just gotta create our character first.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? About treasure hunters. Have I got a story for you, Andorra? This is our home, but make no mistake, this is not a planet of peace and love. They say it's a wasteland, but it's dangerous, and only a fool would search for something of value here. And perhaps I am a fool, but do not be fooled by what Pandora appears to be. There was a legend. Many people tell it. The legend of the vault. My father would always go on about the vault, even with his dying breath. Advanced alien technology, infinite wealth, fame, power, women. So you can understand why some little kiddos who hear the stories grow up to become vault hunters. Well, I have a story you may not believe, but I tell you it is true. The legend of the vault is real, and it is here on Pandora. And let's call it a guardian angel. Here to guide the vault hunters to their prize. The tale begins right here on Pandora with the brave vault hunters, the guardian angel, and most importantly, me.
Go away. Go away.
Next up, Firestone Depot. Time to gather up your stuff. Who's getting off the bus? You with the sniper rifle and the crazy mask. You look like a Traxagon wrestler, moonlighting as a dominatrix, man. And you, soldier man. Are those armor pieces from the Crimson Lance you're wearing? And what's your story, young lady? What can you do? Perhaps you can bake us all a wonderful cake. And you, beef stick in the back. I'm not gonna make fun of you. Your burps smell of blood, and you growl like a rabid animal. Anyway, I've got some advice for all of you. It's tough out there, and you won't be able to just beat up on whatever you please until you're ready. Sure, you can take from the bandits or buy things in the wild, but equipment you buy from my stores are guaranteed. And if you die, you can't get your money back because you're dead. My kid, no need to be so serious here. And if you're looking for the vault, work cut out for you. So don't be afraid to spend what it takes to get the equipment you need. You listen to Marcos. I come from 7 generations of merchants and I'm the best. Want to know why? Because I'm making it out here in this place.
Alright, so I do believe that we are going to be the soldier. Because he's literally got a turret.
Don't be alarmed.
Holy Jesus, who are you?
And don't let on that anyone's talking to you. Start making your way off the bus. You don't have any reason to trust me, but I need you to believe that I'm here to guide you. I'm here to help you find the book. In a moment, you'll be greeted by a funny little robot.
Alright. Hey, crazy man.
Well, we're here. Don't worry about saying goodbye. I'm sure we'll be doing this all again soon enough. Get off my bus.
Get off me bus. Okay. Right. So one thing I want to do first is subtitles on for you guys who are like deaf. Yeah, deaf. Switch the brightness down because on yeah, that's much better for the video. Sound effects, yeah. Music volume, yeah. Aim assist on because using an Xbox controller on Xbox 360 game is actually it has terrible things. So if you put in the chat that I have aim assist, it's in the game. You're allowed to do it.
To
oh, hi.
I am CL4PTP. You may call me by my locally designated name,
Claptrap.
Before continuing, please accept this Echo communication device and heads-up display provided free of charge by the Dollar Corporation.
Boot sequence initiated. Health display module. Weapon display module. Experience point module, digital bearing module, ready.
Great. I detect that your Echo device is fully functioning. This way, please.
I mean, I do have a mask gun. Yeet boy. No, he's going to be called Yeet boy. Yeet boy. Yeet boy. I do be, oh my god, you jump so high. And I have only played about 10 minutes of this game, so I have no idea what's going on. Oh, Jesus! All I know is that you can open these things and get stuff from them. That's about all I know. Because obviously I didn't want to go too far, because otherwise that's just like, then I know the story, nothing's a surprise, it's not fun. So? Just gonna collect all of this. Welcome! I like jumping. It's cool. CL4PT. No. Oh my god, this gun is trash. Hi, Claptrap. Ooh, that hurt. Bro, I've got one health. What the hell? Please heal. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Yes, help. Oh, I'm so rad. Yeah, I'll open it in a second, CL4PT TV. CL4PTP. PTP. Poopity, poopity, poop. Poopity, poopity, poop. So you just find stuff everywhere. It's so cool. I think it's called loot and shoot. You're awaiting my attention. You're a flipping robot.
Wow! That looks like it could
do some damage. Okay,
let's get this
feeling. Okay. Scope.
These controls seem to be damaged. Have no fear.
Can't miss anything. Everything in this game is useful, by the way. Everything. Like, you miss a single thing, you'll regret it. Okay, I can't get over there. Or maybe I can. I'm not trying. Oh, hi. I'm sorry, did I hit you in the claw? That's it. always gotta be searching around for stuff. Said. Is that a chainsaw hammer? Bro, that's a flipping chainsaw hammer.
Thanks for opening her up again. Name said.
Don't do that to me, please. Don't chainsaw hammer me. Take out some skags. What the hell is a skag? Also, spit it out. I don't want to spit nothing out. That's disgusting. Don't spit. Ow. Bruh. I can't see nothing. I can't see nothing right now. Ow! What the heck was I taking damage from? That do be a fire over there. Damn! That's all I can hear. That's a car. He's got a car. I want a car. Give me a car now. Do it now. Gives me cars right now. Hey Luda, what do you want? Oh my. How'd you get in? Nine toes.
I knew you were the right choice. Oh, does a little robot need your help?
Too bad.
Kindly give him a hand.
I'm sorry. I like this one. I want to teabag him. I don't want to fix him. Just kidding. I'm gonna fix him. Repair kit! Oh, I completely missed that. I like that you can aim in the air. Much better than Fortnite. Fortnite is not good. Fortnite is an amazing game. You are fixed. You are fixed. Aha! Gotta kill some skags. Jeez, they're really hard to shoot. Hey there, stranger. Stranger danger. You know where to go. Of course I need some. I'm trying to accept Fixer Upper. Power cooking. To go find a power coupling. Skag gooey. Alright, let's see what we got. Got weapon proficiencies. I got a deathly stomper. Do you see this thing? It's a deathly stomper. This game is nuts. Oh jeez. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Please, please. I don't mean no harm. Hi. How you doing? Where are they coming from? That one. And Simon. I like 18 combat rifle bullets. Love it. Epic. Yeah. Oh. Mm. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Got it. Oh, they're all 50 and 8. Easy. Sell some things you don't need. Pay the price. Bandits killed. Tis a good move. Tis a very good move. Gotta go kill some bandits. Oh, this looks like a bandit camp. I don't know why. It just does. Gonna kill some skags along the way. Get some XP. Get out! I'm supposed to be killing you, not you killing me. You gotta be honest, I like jumping with pistols. I don't know why. It's just cool. Hold on, before we go in. Weapon proficiency. Jeez, I have like nothing in my inventory. Weapon proficiency. I'm slowly getting up with the pistol. Pistol proficiency. Hi, how you doing? Stop shooting me. Jeez, I can't aim right now. Did you see that? It looked like I was literally lightning. Am I safe now? I'm not safe. Hello there. I'll pick that up just to sell it to get more money. Because, you know, this is how we be living out here in the borderlands. In that borderlands. You know? What the hell? Ooh, more skags. More skags, more XP. Stop. As I back up in the game, I'm slowly backing up in my chair up. It's so funny. Bye. Stop! That really hurts, man. You're supposed to be my friend. Just kidding. I would never have you as a friend because you just bite me every single second. I do be getting these XP though. Bandit camp? I know I've already done the challenge, but I'm just like, XP? XP? No XP for me to claim? Okay. Oh, there's a dude, how you doing? How you doing? You can take care of yourself. Shut up. Shut up! When I say shut up, you shut up, okay?
Don't worry about me.
Yeah! Skags. XP! Episodes, I'm gonna do a couple of missions per episode so it don't take too long. I mean, it's already been half an hour, pretty much. I'm really enjoying this game so far. It's actually quite an amazing game. Did you just hit me? Who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? Did you just hit me? Who do you think you are? Bro, I do be getting the XP though. Ooh! Interesting. This looks interesting. Dude, there's dynamite. I wanna prep. Can I not prep? I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Wait, what is that? Skagagooly. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to be here yet, am I? Right, let's go do this challenge, see what else he has. What show is like bounty board or something? Well, kind of. Mission board. So you don't have to just do one mission at a time, you can choose which mission you want. I think there is, because you know there is this thing. Claptrap just sits there all day. Hi, how you doing? Crimson Lance. Poop.
What do you need?
I need it. TK Baha. Meet TK Baha. Wait, isn't that the guy we met? Yeah, I told you. I knew it. We weren't even supposed to be there yet. I knew it. Rewind my big brain. Don't come out, please. Should collect that, sell it. Yeah, it's this guy up here, isn't it?
Just watch you finish now.
I don't know.
You! One more step and it'll be your last. Yeah, you should have seen the look on your face. Smells like off
roller.
How you like it out there?
Food.
Lindsay, go and get another load.
Stolen food. What is stolen food? Take me 6 bullets to kill that one. There's a ramp. That is epic. I love ramps. And there's time. Are we gonna get a vehicle and jump that ramp? That'd be epic. I keep saying everything's epic. This, epic that. There's a windmill. There's other stuff. Hold up. Food. Does he eat off the ground? That is disgusting.
Got enough in there.
Oh, I see the next one. And I see the other one. Stagger. Well, that's a new one. Oh my god, these ones are fast. And they take 4 bullets off the new pistol. Ow. How'd that one get me 1,000 XP, but that one only got me 60? Oops, guy, where are you? Got him. So much money. I've got money for day. I've got £1,000. Oh, a second. Oh, we gotta go back to Tikabaha. Got grenades. Oh yes, we're gonna go purchase some grenades somewhere. Marcus! Oh, the bus driver is back. He's selling grenades. Oh my god! Jumped in front of me. Missed. You're a loser. Oh, I jumped on top of the sky. There's more. How is there more? Where is there more? Oh, it's... Wow. These guys have shield, or some of them do. We're trying to do Fortnite strats, but realizing when you crouch, you can barely, look how, you barely go anywhere when you crouch. Also, as well as this Borderlands episode, we're gonna have another new Warzone episode coming soon. Yay! Ow! I hit my head. Money, money, money. It's the only thing I care about. Money. I don't know. Wow. Hold on, just before I do something. Dude, I'm so close to one pistol proficiency, if that sounds so bad. Marcus munitions, Marcus, they're the same. Oh wait, no, this is me. Yes, I bought 3 grenades. Okay, I know how to use grenades. Should we buy a sniper? Feel like we should buy a sniper and an SMG and maybe another pistol. Buy the sniper, buy the SMG. Yeah, so they're just in case. We're not gonna sell them, well, we're gonna try not to sell those. Oh yeah, now I have to go back to take a baha, take a baha, take a baha. Ow! Bro, what hit, like, actually what hit me that time? Oh no, I think they're respawning. Bro, I blew his face out. Well, if I just got so good with pistols, I can now almost one-shot anything. Well, one-shot pups guys. Okay, let me see this. Compare that. That. Yeah. Yeah, my one's way better. Take a baha, take a baha. You here, take a baha. Hello there. Take a baha. got notes. Oh, so this means. Oh, epic. Right, we're about to end the episode. Let me just. Go to this place over here. Yeah, the one that we went to. Are these the remains of the stags I destroyed? Yeah, this blue, which means I have been to it before. Hold on, let me just get this. 3, 2, 1. Epic. Black smoke. Okay, cool. Well, we do have this. Well, we've now unlocked Scag Gully, but guys, I'm gonna leave that for another episode. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Good bye.